this time we're gonna make this special video for all my friends from YouTube. Okay, this is for all of you, my friends. This is para todos ustedes, mis amigos, los que me siguen allá en YouTube, los que nos ven. El Sprite Art Mexico by Porfirio Jimenez. This is for all my friends, follow me in YouTube. Porfirio Jimenez from Mexico. This is Sprite Art, my friends. So this is for you, and I'm gonna make a big show to all my friends. Voy a hacer un gran saludo para todos mis amigos allá. A Darwin Gacurio de Quito, Ecuador. Adrián Martínez, Michigan. Andrea Martinez from Michigan, Alan Calderon, oh, John Lofterman, it's for you, my friend, okay, this is for you, Jose Martinez Perez, Enrique, Jose Martinez Perez, Tuxpan, this is para ti también, amigo, Rubén Fernando, Erickson Diez, Morelos, del estado de Morelos, México, ese es para ti también, mi amigo, okay, oh, Extra Ocho Güero, también para ti, amigo, ¿qué más dice? Oh, Le Cagamine, o sea, Le Cagamine. Ese es para ti también, amigo. México DF, this is for you, para ti. Foleker, Fall. David Isa, Colombia, para ti, amigo. Pase, para ti, parce, ok. Muchos saludos para todos mis amigos de Brasil, ok, amigo. Big, todos mis amigos allá que nos ven en Brasil. Muchos saludos para ustedes, amigos. Gracias por vernos, ok. Vamos a hacer luego, vamos a aprender Brasil, portugués. Y así ya podemos hablar, ok. Steven Gerard, Thanos Kutis from Greece, this is for you, my friend, okay? Albert Moix, Barcelona, Cataluña, ese es para ti también, mi amigo allá, mi tío, España, okay? Oh, Iván Emanuel, Chile, y Oscar Ramírez, Valley, California, this is for you, my friend, okay? So I think that's all, so let's make it now, this is gonna be motorcycle, you know, chopper, va a ser una chopper, así, like this, right? So let's make it, it's gonna be very simple, va a ser una chopper, va a ser muy sencillo, así que lo vamos a hacer de una vez, and we're gonna make it with neon colors, and looks beautiful with this black light, as you can see, looks great, look, okay, vamos a hacer con estos neones, vamos a hacer, y va, se va a ver padre con todas estas luces negras que tenemos por acá, esa es la demostración que estamos haciendo para todos ustedes, for all of you, this painting all done with neon colors, okay, with the black lights, UV light, okay, UV, the light lamp, no, por eso son lámparas que le llaman luz negras o ultravioletas, y entonces así es como se ilumina con colores neones, okay, so let's make it, my friend, so here we go, first, tenemos que pintar todo el fondo de amarillo, we're gonna put this all in yellow with a little bit, no, así, tiene que agitar la pintura, remember, take your can, okay, acuérdense que tiene que agitar bien la pintura, y tiene que pintar, ay, and there's some orange, this is orange, neon orange, this is un neón naranja, y el amarillo neón, que aparece como limón, pero, okay, so like that, see, easy, paint over, tiene que pintar rápido todo, okay, so I just finished, let's make it, don't worry, my friend, I'm not using mask right now, but the air is on my side always, so, but if you want, you can use mask too, it's better. And don't worry, my cameraman also, it's on the air is on our side, okay? So don't worry about it. No se preocupen porque que el aire nos favorece, se lo lleva toda la pintura, los pigmentos y todo, okay? So the air take all this pigment painting. Shake your hands, remember, that's very important, look. And then just put all this together, okay? Look at that. A ver, dale un enfoque de todo el centro de nuestras pinturas. This is what we made. This is what we painted, okay? So, eso es lo que acabamos de pintar. Todos alucinados, mira, ¡guau! Okay, so, let's make it, ya. Mientras seca la pintura, necesitamos que seque un poquito para que luego lo raspemos. We need to get this dried a little bit. And then, so, looks beautiful. Oh, first, so then in that case, we need a little bit of fire. That's my fire! Uh-oh, fire! No, my friend, this is under control, no panic, no con el pánico que está todo bajo control, pero ya, eso sí es real fire! Fire! A little bit more, un poco más para que esto quede bien fijo y no se tenga que desquitar. So that's, the paint can be sealed and then we can scratch with a little bit clear coat, but first, we need to paint this in black, all background. This is going to be a motorcycle chopper. So I'm going to chopper. Okay, black, negro. Remember, this is just going to be black. Not, this is not neon color, just black, solido. Negro, solido. Solid, black, solid. So, just paint all black. Look it. Solo píntelo todo de negro y rápido. Porque seca la pintura, remember, un poquito para atrás, porque si no te voy a pintar. Ándale, you got it. So look it. Oh, my friend, there's too many videos that we have to make it, but time by time, day by day, we'll making, okay? We'll be making more of those videos. Estamos por pintar muchos videos pendientes allá que tenemos para todos los amigos. Poco a poquito lo vamos a ir haciendo, así que no hay prisa mientras haya vida, okay? So relax. Just paint all this in black. All right. The beautiful people. The beautiful people. All right. So we just finished. Okay. This is for all my beautiful people looking at me, watching me on YouTube. Okay. This is for all of you, my friends. This is para todos esas hermosas personas que me están mirando allá a través de YouTube. Okay. So a piece of cardboard. This is like PVC. This is como una tarjeta de PVC. Okay, plastic, fantastic. So we're gonna make this, we're gonna scratch, and then you'll see, look. So here is my motorcycle. Wow. Look at this. Okay. This is something. So you have to make it this fast because remember, the paint just get dry quickly. Okay, so here, right there, and then, so now the little lamp for the motorcycle, and let's see, and the tank, y el tanque de, look at that, wow, the machine. Y el descansador para que descanse la bike, la motocicleta. Aquí está. Okay, so. Oh, now we did some clear coat. The paint is getting dry, so. Okay, la pintura se está secando, así que. We need to make that fast. Okay, my friend. Remember, if you like something, just make it. Make it happen, okay? Haz que sucedan las cosas. Si les gusta algo, hagan que suceda. Que las cosas surgen así nada más, okay? Ya poco a poquito se va perfeccionando. Remember, my friend, if you like something, just make it happen, okay? Then with the time, with your practice, you get better, okay? So that's the best, the more important. Remember that, okay? Okay, so here we go with the scape. With a little bit of fire. Right there. Y acá está. The wheel, esos son los rines. I like with this, con los rayos, me gustan con los rayitos. The classic bike. Ahí está. Oh, something more here. Look at there. All right, my friend, look at how it looks right now. You got it? That's it. So we just made beautiful motorcycle, look at there. Okay. Se ve padrísimo así desde, wow, panorámico. Okay. So now, let's see. If you want to make some more red, more orange, look at, oh, sorry. No red. This is red. Look at that. Just put a little bit more over, and then you'll see what happened. Look at there. I want to make a little bit more here too. And then look at this. It's on fire. Ahí está. And vamos, let's put something. I think this is going to be something beautiful with this. Look. And then yellow. Right here. Right there. Ahí está, mis amigos. Look at there. Okay, so now it's time to seal it. It's time to sign it. I forgot. Es momento de firmar y de sellar. Okay. Oh, let's put a little thing on here. Ahí está. Now, it's time to seal it. I mean, to sign it and seal the paint all together. Y aquí va la poderosa. And here's the signature. Porfirio Jimenez. You can find it like this too on my website, porfiriojimenez.me, okay? So that's it, my friend. Hope you like it. Look it. You got it? ¿La tienes? Woo! All right. So now it's time to make the last fire. Woo! Finito. So ya terminamos. Ya está. Espero que les haya disfrutado, my friend. Thank you very much. Espero que les haya gustado. Put some likes to my video if you really like it. If not, either way, put some bad. I mean, some not good, but it's okay. Okay. If you like it, just put some to make motivation. Okay. Para que me motiven, unas manitos para arriba para que me motiven y diga wow. Y si no, pues también pongan lo negativo para que también diga hay que mejorar, hay que hacerlo mejor. Okay. Thank you very much, my friend. Muchas gracias a todos allá. So see you next video. Okay. Thank you. So there is finito. Está terminado.